Next, I'd forward to consider a proposal from Bryant Miller Olive for fire assessment consulting services. At a previous meeting, the board directed staff to bring you back a more specific proposal for the engagement of a firm to conduct the consulting services, as we've come to call it, with respect to the fire assessment. And we have presented for you the proposal we received from this firm. Mr. Rowe was the attorney who made a PowerPoint presentation for you a couple months ago about the process. He and his firm have been engaged by a number of neighboring counties, most recently Baker County, and they were selected. I think we provided in your materials the final, I don't want to call it a bid tabulation, but the final cost breakdown of the three applications or proposals that Baker County received. They were the least expensive of those three. I also believe, based on the research that I've conducted and the folks that I've talked to, that they are the best suited and best fit for the application that we have of this process. And so it's our recommendation that the board approve this proposal in the event that you desire to engage the services of a consultant for setting up the fire assessment. What they've done, in order to be as frugal as possible at our request, was split their work into two phases, essentially. Phase one being all of the work that leads up to the board's final decision to implement the assessment, and they provided a cost for that. And if at that point the board takes the information that they provide and decides not to implement the assessment, then you wouldn't need the second phase, and so you would save that money rather than agreeing as a part of a contract to pay them one lump sum for all of the work, only to find out partway through that we're not actually interested in moving beyond that point. So I think what you see in his proposal is a breakdown by phases. It's also outlined in the cover sheet where the phase one cost is $44,000 and the phase two cost is $54,000. Those are course estimates. As much of this is based on the amount of time that it takes for them to get the work. Yes.
I'll entertain.
I'll make a motion to approve the proposed from Bryant Miller Olive to assist with the development of the fire assessment for Bradford County. And I make that motion, board, because if we're going to move forward, a firefighter talked to me the other day, and he said if we would have passed this 10 years ago, where would we be now with our economic development? So based on that and what our fire marshal and our fire chiefs have recommended to us several times, I'd like to see where this is going to go. That's my motion.
Second. We have a motion and a second.
Question. On the so the phase one, the $44,000, that is to get the wheels off the ground, get this thing moving. If for some reason that this does not happen, then we're saying that we pay the $44,000 and we just end our services.
That's correct.
Okay.
The entire amount can be paid for with the assessment in the event that we actually implement.
Okay.
But if the board, and it's not just to get the ball rolling, it'll get you all the way to knowing exactly what the assessment will be for each parcel, and up to the point where the board says, we're going to vote to implement this effective January 1, 2019.
Right.
If at that point the board says no, the $44,000 would be lost. If at that point the board says yes and the assessment gets implemented, then the $44,000 can be paid for retroactively.
Yes. Thank you.
All right, we're here to take the
motion.
One second.
Yes.
All in favor of the motion?
Aye.
Motion second.
I have a couple more things.
You got a couple more?
Yes. Previously, staff